a lovely day.
I wonder who's coming to my big store.
What a nice day.
Is it? Should we order some cake for the kids?
Yeah, come on.
Hello?
Hello, what would you like to order?
What is one of your most best cakes?
So we have a unicorn one.
We have a couple.
So here's the menu.
See?
Get it?
See it?
Okay, I found the menu.
We want the free layer because there's so much of us.
Well, okay, sure. You can do that if you like. So you just sit down and I'll make the cake, okay?
So I need to go over here. Let's get the dough. Oops, the dough.
Put it back in because we don't want to break. I'm gonna put this right here because I might need it. So I'll take this. Oops! And drop the fork and knife.
I'm still trying to make. So I open this. The chair fell down. Oop, there. I just have to open it. Open it like this. I opened it. Get this much. Perfect. Looks like a bracelet. But first, need to make it into a little ball. So I'm going to put it in my hands. Keep on doing it. I'm rubbing it. Done it. Now I'm done. Boom. I have to get another one. Put this one away. Got blue. Let's open the blue. It smells so nice. Smell? Okay. Now I'm gonna go and take some dough out. Like, actually, I took all of it. So I'm gonna just squeeze it a bit. As you can see, put it right here. Okay. Then it's hard to roll it as a ball, so we're gonna take some out. Just like some. Probably like this much. I'm gonna roll it into a cube ball like this. Done. And I'm gonna put this one with. Clean it up. I'm gonna clean up before I get supplies. Shut the lid. And shut this one. And here's the ball. Let's put it in right here. And the rest. Now I need to get the pink. I got the pink. Like so. And now when I got the pink, I get some dough. And when I get the dough out, I make it perfect. Like very cute. Pink should be the
You see?
Okay. So, okay, I'm gonna wrap it. Ball.
Okay. Now, done rubbing all of them into little balls. I would like to. I would like to open this up and take this out. But so this is something that we like, and then I got my little oven that can come out. I put this little bowl in here, most of this, and this in here, and the small, the big one in there. So I'm just gonna cook it in the desk a bit further, shall I? Yep, so it doesn't hit the oven that I can get ginger. Don't want that to happen. Now I'm done with that. I should shut it and push this thing, open this. Take this out. The cake dessert. Nice. I'm gonna put it right here. Okay. Perfect. Okay. This is perfection. Let's just put this on the. The rubbish. This, I'm gonna put it on big. Which one should I do? I think they want the pink one for the pink because it's pink and pink is nice. Okay, now we just move it so I can choose. Then I move it in front and then let's push. Take it out and put it on the table. Now this one. Put it on small. But doesn't really show the pattern, but it's fine. Just put it on top and then put. Okay, now we need to take the glue out of the oven. Beep beep. Looks like something's cooked. Put it in here. And then the cake is done. Almost. Hard being a cake maker. Now I'm done. I had to just figure a way if they're gonna eat. Just have to put this on top and this on top. Like that. What about just take it off the table? On the ground, clean, put a teddy bear right there, like it. If it's sad. Okay, and then Buon appetito. Take it home. Bye. Here's your money.